สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Learn Thai by Nato. Today is Sunday in Thailand and I come to teach you how to make Thai sentence. When we will make Thai sentence, you must know about, you must have the first one, you must have subject. And then you must have verb. Verb is in the middle. And the last one, you must have object, okay? Subject, verb, and object. Okay, so now subject in Thai there is a seven subjects like I is chan in Thai. Okay, look at my mouth, chan, I, and you in Thai means kun, okay, kun, and we in Thai, in English, in Thai is พวกเรา is we, okay? And are they in English, in Thai is พวกเขา or พวกมัน, okay? พวกเขา or พวกมัน. Are they he in English, in Thai is เขา, okay, เขา, but the meaning of เขา is for man, okay, for man is เขา, and another one, she in English, in Thai is เธอ or เขา is in the meaning of a woman, okay, เขา, and the last one is it in English, in Thai is called man, okay, man. Sorry, sometimes I'm a little bit confused, you know, because I must sweep my brain. Okay, so now you have the subject already, right? You have subject already, and you need the verb. You need the verb in the middle. And on my page, I have already post the verb, and I have already taught you how to use the verb, how to pronounce the word properly, right? So you can follow and have a look, okay? And after that you need the object. And okay, let's start to make the sentence. I'll give you example like okay, this is lotion in Thai, actually in Thai it's called lotion as well, because actually we don't have this word in Thai, we just borrow the English word. Now we use lotion. And if I would like to say I apply lotion, I apply lotion, how can I say in Thai? Okay, I is ฉัน apply is ทา ฉันทา lotion, okay? ฉันทา lotion, ฉันทา lotion, นะ ฉัน is subject and verb is ทา T-A ทา, and then lotion, okay, is object, okay? And this is hairbrush hairbrush. ฉัน หวี, this is hairbrush, right? ฉัน หวี, this is hair, my hair, ผม like I when the man use I, you use ผม, right? The same, yeah, same word. It another meaning of ผม is mean hair, okay? ฉัน หวี, ผม, ฉัน หวี, หวี is brush, ฉัน หวี, ผม, okay? The subject is I, ฉัน, ฉัน, the verb is หวี, ฉัน หวี, ผม, okay, ฉัน หวี, ผม, and this one is powder, a powder. Hello, someone who come to watch me, who is watching me this time, you can send me the icon and let me know that I am not speaking alone, okay? And here is the powder. Here is the powder. Powder in Thai is called แป้ง. It's not แพง. It's not p sound. It's not p sound. And it not not b, not b, not b sound, not b sound, not b, not p, not p, but it b p, it p p p, like bang, bang, okay, bang. Hello, hi, Luckman. Did I call you correctly? Luckman. Okay. And where are you from? Tell me where you from. Okay. And here is bang. Bang. And if I would like to make the sentence in Thai, right? ฉัน apply just now apply ทา right ทา ฉันทาแป้ง like this นี่ ฉันทาแป้ง okay ฉันทาแป้ง okay the next one here is facial wash okay facial wash in Thai is called foam ล้างหน้า foam ล้างหน้า foam you know foam f o a m foam foam ล้าง mean wash and หน้า mean face okay face foam ล้างหน้า here this one is called foam ล้างหน้า this one it should import from Japanese from Japan right it's Japanese letter yeah it should import from Japan yeah ฉันล้างหน้า if you like to make the sentence ฉัน isI right ฉันล้าง wash หน้า face ฉันล้างหน้าก็ I wash face okay I am from Malaysia oh hello I want to ask you pee is used for only to call older woman or can be used to call older men too yeah you can use pee to call toOlder person, okay? Even he is a man or she is a woman, you can use pee with the older person. I am 36 years old, and if you are 40 years old, I can say pee Luckman, okay? Pee Luckman. Even you are a man or you are a woman, we can use this word, okay?And Emma, good morning. How are you? Emma, where are you from? Can you tell me where are you from? okay. Today I'm gonna teach you how to make Thai sentence. Nah. And okay, let's talk about next word. Have you ever seen Thai sherry before? Thai sherry. it dropped. Sorry. Thai sherry. It like this. It not like. American sherry but it's something like this okay and it's a little bit sour it's not sweet and okay if I would like to say ฉันกิน you need the subject ฉัน and กิน is verb ฉันกิน sherry okay ฉันกิน sherry you got eat ฉันกิน sherry and this isThese are longan. Longan in Thai is called lam yai. Actually, we have some sentences and not sentences, but a poem. We have Thai poem that sometimes we talk just for fun like.ยายกินลำไยน้ำลายยายไหลย้อย you know it's very hard to pronunciation but well you can try ยาย is mean grandma ยาย eat ยายกินลำไยยาย eat long again ยายกินลำไยน้ำลายยายน้ำลาย means saliva of grandma น้ำลายยายน้ำลาย is saliva and ยาย is grandma right น้ำลายยายไหลย้อย it's been dropped it's run out of your mouth yeah น้ำลายยายไหลย้อยยายกินลำไยน้ำลายยายไหลย้อย oh very hard to pronunciation okay don't worry about that word okay I just give you for fun นะ that's it if you like to say ฉันกินลำไย and if you change the object like rice or breakfast ฉันกินข้าวbreakfast ฉันกินข้าวเช้า lunch ฉันกินข้าวกลางวัน if you like to say dinner ฉันกินข้าวเย็น okay ไหม Oh, Luckman and also Nong, okay? Nong, Nong in Thai, we just we used to call people who is younger than us, even they are men or women, we use Nong, and if you are older, we use P, okay? That's it. And what is this? Here is pomelo, right? Pomelo. Pomelo in Thai, in English, in Thai is called som o. Som o, okay? Som o is pomelo. Pomelo, yeah. And if orange, orange just call som. Som. But if pomelo is bigger, som o. Som o. If you like to make the sentence, ฉันกินส้มโอ okay ฉันกินส้มโอ I eat ส้มโอ okay and this is just the normal word in present tense in present tense but if you would like to say like present continuous tense you know present continuous tense like hey what are you doing ing ing what are you doing oh okay I am brushing my hairฉันกำลังหวีผมอยู่ you can use กำลัง blah 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 อยู่ okay กำลัง blah 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 อยู่กำลัง and dot 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 อยู่ I give you example ฉันI ฉันกำลังหวีหวี and object ฉันกำลังหวีผมอยู่ฉันกำลัง what are you doing I'm going to apply the lotionฉันกำลังทาโลชั่นอยู่ What are you doing? Hey, I am washing my face นะฉันกำลังล้างหน้าอยู่ Okay ฉันกำลังล้างหน้าอยู่ Hey, what are you doing? I am eating a cherry ฉันกำลังกินเชอรี่อยู่ Okay Is it easy? Yes, I got itI have been watching your video from the start, Nato. Thank you. Thank you to you. Because I can speak Thai a little last month when I go to Thailand. Welcome, Luckman. Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, I would like to teach you more. You know, if someone follow me from my YouTube and then you may confuse like, hey, Nato, why you don't sell me anymore contents? I just have no time to do it, you know, because I do a lot of my job. And then when you would like to put something, when you would like to upload something on the face, on YouTube, you might do editing video. And sometimes you just take the video and record the video only 3 hours. But, you know, you must use 3 days to editing the video. So I have no time. Then I try to tell everyone who follow my YouTube, please come here and then I can serve you it easier because when I live on my Facebook it's easier for me to serve you the contents okay and yeah and just now just now what okay I just taught you how to make the Thai sentence right and yeahAnd okay, next time I will come again to teach you how to say Thai days of the week. Okay, days of the week in Thai. Okay, yeah, I found you actually on YouTube and I follow you on Facebook now because you said you live your life on Facebook because you didn't have time to make. Yeah, correct.Actually, I have the video camera and I have the microphone to do the stream on YouTube as well. But I don't know how to use the program. I don't know how to use the program, OBS program that I can stream on YouTube directly. But I don't know this program. I don't know how to use it. I must take my time to study it first, and then I will do it later. Okay, but I will try every video that you have that you are watching right now. I will transfer everything to YouTube. But if you come to follow me on the page, it's easier to serve you first, and then maybe okay 1 month 1 month later I can put this video to YouTube. You know. Okay. So thank you very much to follow me, Luckman, and. And Emma, thank you very much to follow me as well. I hope this video is will be really useful for you, and it will help you to easy to make the sentence. Okay, just know more word. Yeah, just know more word, and then you can make the sentence yourself. Okay.Hello พี่โซดาสวัสดีค่ะนัทกำลังจะออกไปแล้วขอบคุณนะคะพี่โซดาอุตส่าห์มาฟังนะเมื่อวานสนุกกันไหมอ่ะโอเคนัทกำลังจะไปแล้วนะเห็นไหมโอเค just now I said I am going to go นะฉันกำลังจะไปแล้ว but I use Nat Nat is my name right Natto Nat I use Natนัดกำลังจะไปแล้ว I am going to go okay นะคะก็ you can use this word sometimes if you don't put I if you don't use ฉัน or if you don't use ผม if you are a man if you don't use ผม you can instead your name directly like me okay นัดกำลังจะไปแล้วฉันกำลังจะไปแล้วฉันกำลังจะ I am going to ไป go I am going to go okay and okay ค่ะแล้วเจอกันใหม่นะคะ see you again next time นะแล้วเจอกันใหม่อินไทยแล้วเจอกันใหม่นะคะขอบคุณมากที่มารับชมวิดีโอของนัทโตนะคะThank you and see you again next time. And thanks a lot to follow my video and watch and thank you for watching my video. Okay, see you again. Bye bye.